Damani Cross did a nice job with his defensive unit in covering and making that the only option for the quarterback.
What breaks